Are you not worried? You have a 7 now. You just survived being shot.
Not really.
I mean, what could be a worse death than that?
I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. Of course I didn't place the bomb in the Walmart. I worked there.
I wasn't expecting prison to be a 5-star hotel, but seriously? A piece of cardboard for my pillow? That's kind of lame.
Hey, is anyone in here?
Finally. You guys have been forgetting to feed me. Hurry up and give me some food.
Sir, you just survived a nuclear blast.
What did you say? Did you just say I survived being nuked?
This cell is built similar to a fallout shelter, although if I were you, I'd wish I were dead.
You think? I have a 9 now.
How did you get out of prison?
Well, they cleared my name and they found out the suspect's actually female. They're looking for her right now.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah, let's get out of town this weekend. I think we should go on a cruise. Cheers to freedom and not worrying about death. Do you mind cutting the cake?
Sure.
Oh, careful how you move that knife. You're gonna stab someone. Let's be right back. Wait. Wait, you were gonna skin me alive, weren't you?
You know it's too dangerous for you to stay alive. Your level 9 would have killed me.
Well, I have a 10 now, so I'll be dead within 24 hours, but thank you.
Are you not mad at me for trying to kill you?
How could I be mad? I've anticipated it this whole time, and you've made this life quite entertaining.
How did you-
Oh, I've known since you hired someone to shoot.
She had a heart attack? Stay away from people until your time comes, kid.
24 hours to live as the most dangerous person on the planet. What could go wrong?
Hey, bro, how you doing? I saw you were on a cruise this weekend.
Yeah.
You don't sound excited to be there.
Well, my death cruelty level's now at 10, and I was on the phone with my parents when they got hit by a plane. They called me from their house.
Why are you calling me then? You're gonna get me killed!
Well, I don't really like you. I just need someone to vent to. Hello? Oh, he's dead.
Sir, we kindly ask you to leave our ship. Your level is too high and you're a danger to everyone on board.
Right now, we're in the middle of the ocean.
Iceberg!
My bad. That one's on me.
We're going down!
Anyone still alive? Didn't think so. Been floating on this door for hours. Oh, look, it's some sharks. I wondered when you guys were gonna show up. It's a good thing I'm not bleeding.
Hey, put your hands up. Your number's too high to be left alive.
And here I thought I was saved. Ow! You shot my leg! Aim for the head next time.
I think he's lost it.
No, that's the door. I'm sinking now.